We have breaking news now from Southampton County. That's where a school bus has been involved in a crash. Most important, there were no kids on the bus, which was hit on its side by a pickup truck on Route 58 right at Southampton High School.
The bus driver was taken to a hospital. I am told the driver has minor injuries. A tractor trailer avoided the crash but ended up getting stuck in a ditch. We will keep you posted on the situation on wavy.com.